trust you.
Yeah?
Come. You see anything suspicious here?
Last year, the company that owns the refineries had two tribes displaced. 130 people died. They don't give a shit about worker safety or the environment. I save all the evidence about the illegal quotas on a hard drive.
What about Pentos?
I don't know how high up it goes.
When they're wheeling us back to the ward, every door we passed, you could hear other babies crying. It was like it was chasing me, the failure. Couldn't save her or Ashley.